Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Saturday, the 10th of August 2019, is about I'm calling you forth. Please be a member of triple/grace.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Share all of our videos with your friends and families. Spread the message of the Great Exodus towards all the nations. Help us in our missions. Support the videos. Support the ways. Support Triple Grace. And support the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Let us go forth into the nation to bring the people out of the world and out of Babylon. And now let us return to the Daily Prophetic Word. I am calling you forth. Why do I find you still sitting in your old homes? Why are you still walking the same path? Why are you still listening to the same old voices of the enemy? Have I not called you forth out of the old ways onto the new path to glory? Have my prophets not sent you messages after messages to tell you the truth? I'm calling you forth. Now I will call you again out of the world and Babylon. Leave the old behind and walk the narrow path in the great Exodus towards Mount Zion. The enemy is growing stronger in the world, and my children cannot remain in his dominion. There I cannot protect you, because the enemy had to receive his time on earth. Only if you come out of the world and Babylon, can I cover you under my wings, protect you from the minions of the enemy, and guide you to the promised land. I am calling you forth. This is my last call. You have received my messages, and now you must decide either to stay on my side or to choose death. Many people are right now in the valley of decision. Come out and choose life. And this was a Daily Prophetic Word for Saturday, the 10th of August 2019. My name is Michael. I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I hope that you will come again tomorrow for the next prophetic word. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And please walk with us that path to the Holy Mountain. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.